Hi, my name is Victor Hedman, and I'm from Örnsköldsvik. I play defense in motor hockey in the Swedish Elite League. Actually, I like to play a good two-way game, and I like to join the offensive rushes, but I know that I'm a defenseman, so I have responsibility in my own zones. I like to play good offense and good defense. I think that's my style of play.
Victor Hedman brings to his game unsurpassed combinations of size, explosiveness in his skating, quickness, and offensive ability. He indeed is the whole package.
This 6'6", 220-pound defenseman was born in a small Swedish community with a rich history of producing NHL superstars, such as Peter Forsberg, Marcus Naslund, Henrik and Daniel Sedin, and Nicholas Sundström, to name just a few.
It's a big hockey culture, and hockey is everything in Örnsköldsvik, and we have a lot of rinks, and always after school we went out with our friends and played hockey, so that's the biggest reason, I think, because we always played hockey and we love to do it.
Let me be most unfair to Victor Hedman and compare a Swede, Borja Salming, to him. More recently, he brings the size and ability of perhaps a Scott Stevens, perhaps a Chris Chelios, and perhaps even, to continue to be unfair, a Zdeno Chara.
Hedman has explosive acceleration and is known to jump into the play in an instant, and has drawn comparisons to Chris Pronger. Whichever team drafts this Swedish phenom, they'll not be disappointed, as Hedman will be a force in the NHL for years to come.